Hi, my name is Matt Espindola, and I'm a consultant here at MRC, the company behind Empower, the web development platform. Now, if you haven't used Empower before, Empower is a development platform that allows anyone to build web applications in a matter of minutes rather than days or possibly weeks, all from a point-and-click interface. This video, the point is to show you how you can build a shopping cart from the ground up, so starting with nothing, and having a complete series of apps that demonstrate a shopping cart and the functionality behind that. Now, I will say that this video is not made to be a training video, but it's made to demonstrate just what Empower is capable of, how the application building process looks like, and of course, what are some of those built-in components and features that allow you to easily make these functional and rich applications. So if you're a new user or somebody who's just experiencing and wanting to check out what Empower can do, this is great for you. It's also very beneficial if you're an existing Empower user to just see some of these features and built-in components that maybe you're familiar with but just don't have the greatest exposure to using. So you can certainly benefit from that as well. Now, I'll certainly highlight some of the Empower components here that will be covered in this video, and this is just some of the many that are built right in, meaning that you don't have to reinvent the wheel. All of that is accessible to you while you're building your applications. So before I begin building any applications, I'd like to first talk about the process of how the shopping cart applications are going to work, and then sure enough show you a pre-built demo that I've made ahead of time to show you exactly what all of that looks like. This whole shopping cart process in a nutshell, this is the overview of how this is going to look and how our applications are going to function. The first thing we'll have is two main applications, a product catalog and a checkout screen. And these are the screens the user is always going to see and interact with. The catalog just has all the items that are available to shop from. And then the checkout screen is where the user can finalize their purchase, update or remove quantities from their carts, and then of course complete the checkout process, which behind the scenes will submit the order and then also email that customer their receipt. So in either the product catalog or checkout screen, the user will be able to add or remove items from their cart dynamically. All this is going to use is actually two database tables, a products table and a cart table. And the whole process here, all these screens and how this all is going to work, is that we're going to use security. So we'll know who the user is when they sign into the applications. And this security and knowing who the user is going to help make sure that the user is always looking at items that they've added to their cart and that we can always get the email to go to that specific user.